Just to give an idea of the level of disinvestment in defense, in 1960, Germany invested almost 5% of its GDP in this sector. But in 2005, this investment was only 1.4% of the GDP, one of the lowest of all NATO. This resulted in a farcical situation, with Germany operating very modern and latest generation weapons, vehicles, aircraft, and ships, but with a terribly low level of readiness.